Why do we always get cleanup duty when they've tortured a Reeman? They leave behind the biggest mess.
Sub-Commander Vrek takes pleasure in our misery. Hopefully he doesn't get too comfortable, for soon my plans will come to fruition and his life will be disrupted.
You are betraying Sub-Commander Vrek? That is a pity, because I am already betraying him, and my plans will come to fruition first.
Oh, please, don't make me scoff. Your plans are barely even schemes.
You wouldn't know a scheme from a conspiracy. Ooh, an alert. Our sinister plans will have to wait.
Ugh, Reeman juice never comes out. Status report.
An unknown ship seems to have intentionally blocked our path.
How did they detect us?
Assassination plots against me are one thing, but sabotage?
Is this your doing, Malak?
How dare you? Of course I crave your demise, but not like—
Silence! I've been stabbing commanders in the back since before your mother killed her first traitor. Wipe this crumb from our path so I can focus on being suspicious.
Commander, our systems, they're not responding.
That's impossible. Fire disruptors!
No, it's true. Our shields are deactivating.
Go to cloak!